We are going to start a new tradition here, and I need your help. I know change is hard. We've had to change a lot of things in Tech basketball to become Big 12 champions, to make our first Final Four. We're asking once again for your help as we try a new tradition here with Tech basketball. We're asking our crowd to stand at the start of the game from the jump ball all the way until the opponent scores their first basket. And then we'll try it again at halftime. When the second half starts, we're asking our fan base to stand until the other team scores their basket. We think this will be a great thing, a new tradition. We're asking for your help. As with all changes, there's gonna probably be a few people with resistance. If there's anybody in your section that's a little bit grumpy and telling you to sit down, I want you to direct that person directly to Mark Adams. As many as you know, Mark Adams was a boxer in his early days. We'll send those grumpy people straight to Coach Adams.